thing about days is they keep rolling on. You finish off a Saturday, and there's another Sunday waiting in line. We started off our show on Sunday, and we're going to end it there. After all those wasted days and wasted nights, you know there's going to be a Sunday morning coming down. Here's Kris Kristofferson with one of his greatest songs. I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad. So I had one more for dessert. Sunday morning coming down.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. There's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl who he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the song that they were singing. Then I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalks. Sunday morning coming down.
That was Kris Kristofferson He's a Rhodes Scholar. Sunday morning coming down. Here's a few words on the subject of midnight by Walt Whitman. This is thy hour, O soul, thy free flight into the wordless. Away from books, away from art, the day erased, the lesson done. Thee fully forth emerging, silent, gazing, pondering the themes thou lovest best. Night, sleep, death, and the stars. Walt Whitman, clear midnight, pondering the themes he loves best. Night, sleep, death, and the stars. The only one we haven't done, the stars. With the first fingers of pink are peeking over the horizon. The sun will be up in a little while, and I hope to be under the covers by then. We got time for one more before I go, and he's an old friend. He's the son of an Air Force pilot, got his master's degree in English Lit in 1960, served as a helicopter pilot in West Germany, and for a while, he rode the broom at the Columbia Studios in Nashville. You know, I'm talking about Kris Kristofferson, singer, songwriter, and an actor. The only man I know who could write a song for Janis Joplin and then act with Barbara Streisand. It was one of his most famous songs, and deservedly so. A thing all of us have said at one time or another, help me make it through the night.
Take the ribbon from your hair, shake it loose and let it fall. Laying soft upon my skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care who's right or wrong. I don't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Lord, tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight. And it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Lord, it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
That was Kris Kristofferson and Help Me Make It Through the Night from his debut album, Kristofferson. Catchy name. I can hear the milkman on the stair, and traffic is starting to pick up on the Robinson Freeway. And like all creatures of the night, it's about time for me to scurry back to my cave. We'll be back again next week with another theme and anecdotes and tales to tantalize and delight. Before I go, I'm going to leave you with a poem by Carl Sandburg. Many ways to spell good night. Fireworks at a pier on the 4th of July. Spell it with red wheels and yellow spokes. They fizz in the air, touch the water and quit. Rockets make a trajectory of gold and blue and then go out. Railroad trains at night spell with a smokestack mushrooming of white pillar. Steamboats turn a curve in the Mississippi, crying in a baritone that crosses lowland cotton fields to a razorback hill. It is easy to spell good night. Many ways to spell good night. Carl Sandburg, exiting poet. Here's another way to spell it. G apostrophe N-I-G-H-T. Good night and good luck.